not trying to insult her. I'm just saying that she looks like a good fucker, okay? She looks like she could take a dick. Some women pride themselves on their dick-taking abilities.
Dick-taking abilities? You think that's a good thing to say about someone?
The fucked up thing is, I actually do, okay? If some woman tried to compliment me on my dick-giving abilities, I'd be psyched.
Don't think of it as a cigarette. Think of it as the thing that has been missing from your hand. When you're holding it, you feel right. You feel complete. You miss it? No, not so much. All right, now we smoke. Oh my God.
$1, two bags of gummy bears. It's like, I don't even care what happens for the rest of the day.
Oh my God, can you just be cool? Once, please. Just once. Can you just once be cool? Once.
God, it's me. Barney.
What up?
I get sad, I stop being sad and be awesome instead.
True story.
Whenever I start feeling sick, I just stop being sick and be awesome instead. True story.
In my body, where the shame gland should be, there's a second awesome gland. True story.
Two Kings.
Hey, Cage.
Hey.
How's it going?
Good. Good.
What are you doing?
Oh, God. I
love you.
What'd you say?
I said I love you, man. I just wanted to say it.
Good, thanks.
Thank you. It's awesome. Freaking awesome. I mean, that's cool. You can say that.
Don't you have something to say?
No.
Oh, I like you. I like you too, dude.
Whoa. Like?
Oh, man! I'm glad I fucking did this test on you, the friendship test.
What?
No, man.
What are you talking about?
What happened before when I said I love you, that was a test. Because, man, I could have made a total ass of myself if I hadn't done this test on you.
Wait, you don't...
Boy,
you don't really love me?
Dude, listen. You fucking passed the test, okay? But barely. You know what you got.
What'd I get?
F plus. Click.
No, I live with my mom.
Oh.
Yeah.
You hungry?
Hey, Ma! Can we get some meatloaf?
Chaz, you know what? I will have some meatloaf. Let's have some meatloaf.
You want some?
Yes.
I need to go. Hey, Mom! The meatloaf! We want it now! The meatloaf!
I just had a funeral.
Grief is nature's most powerful aphrodisiac. Look it up.
I didn't know that.
That's what I've learned.
Ma! The meatloaf! Fuck!
Oh, my God. Barney, I don't know. Oh, my God. Wait.
Use your words, Ted.
Okay. Barney, I'm about to go for the belt.
The belt?
The belt.
But that's impossible. You were up here less than half an hour ago.
It's embarrassing. You tell her.
Yeah, you tell her. I don't care if you don't care.
Well, I don't care. I just...
Nobody cares. Just say it.
Why don't we tell him together?
Okay. On three. One.
Well, he's right. It's a dead heat.
Two.
Neither one is giving ground. I could not tell who was the third wheel.
Three.
It's a tricycle.
No way.
What's happening?
It's a tricycle.
No way. That's a tricycle.